this, and in Sesan, you see this. Yeah? So they're quite similar techniques. I see Shambhoya. Again, we're going to have a class technique. Yeah? So as he comes in for a good landing grab, we're blocking the earth, like Sesan. Yeah? Yeah? And then from here, claps his hips. Yeah? We might take it to all purpose for our next technique. Huh? I'm going to have to be careful now. Now, if you're getting any of this, I'd like you to try the technique as per Sesan, which here. So, yeah. But if you're not getting any of it, just work on this. Right? If you are getting any of it, you know, we get these all the time, a lot of forearm smashes and stuff, yeah? It's just a double one, so go past. Obviously, don't clash heads, yeah? Tension, these could be in the throat as well, yeah? But I don't want to go so far that I miss the heater. So I want to go boom, a little bit of a stomach shock. Get these away. Can you see all the tension applications?
Yes.
Now look where he is. He's up so much that he goes too far. I want a heating area on him. And then as the heater hits him, I want to bring the mag area behind him.
Yes.
You see these things in Sesan?
Yes.
And you see them in Sanchin? Yes. We're just like catching him early. I'll be in the neck. In theory, I don't want a big push. I want to stun him on the stop, hit him with the heater, follow with the line.
Yes,
yes.
Okay, yes.
So here, Sesan.
Yes.
Well, that's what's like. It's a black on my hand. That's right. Now, if you get the end of this, and then I'm sort of using, a bit like the tackle shows you, a shuffling sanchin. So I'm using an equal here and a shuffling sanchin. Coordinate them together a bit like this.
So with the necrosis, you're going forward. It's keeping you balanced while you're doing the pull.
Yeah, I can lean back. Can you see? My body's forward, but I'm out of his range now. I ease in mind very easy, yeah? I'm just going to shuffle to there and connect the two at the same time. So I'll be pulling up. Driving down, just like Captain showed you.
Yes.
Okay, stick your leg.
Yes.
He's there. Step on that point.
Yes. Yes.
Now you're just going to do this like this. Go yes. In reality, you would make a complete mess. But having done a little bit, you all realise it's feasible, yes?
Yes.
Here, lift, step, hit, and I'll break your support leg.
Yes.
On it. If you've got to do it like this, you can't do it that fast. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.